Is that good? I will appeal again to all of you. Please share him wide. No dog deserves to live outside. But a dog with a bad injury like his one, for sure will be in a lot of pain when the winter comes. The nights are already cold. Actually, we're lucky because it's the end of October and we still have a very sunny weather. But it's only a few hours during the day. He could have a proper life. Of course, maybe some very, very talented vets could help his injury to get fixed. But here it's not possible. He has broken parts here. He's not paralyzed. He does his toilet on his own. He could walk. He could even jump. He's walking quite funny. The place with the girl, like, if he was completely fit. He lives now with those two. Snesko? Snesko? Kuku, how are you doing там? Bravo, Mamanti. Bravo, Pisanti. Yes, and well, with all the doggies.
He loves people. He does cuddles.
He's a small thing. He's a cat size. His sister is in foster in Germany, but she wasn't injured luckily, because once she was spotted on the street, she was rescued because the owner is not any responsible. He was hit by a car. Who knows for how long he was laying on his own, not able even to go back home. The owner was told that his dog is injured. Her dog, actually, sorry. They didn't bother at all. Then he was in a clinic. In the clinic he got ill. Parvo, because he's still a pup. Luckily survived. Wasn't so easy. But now he's fully recovered. Even the post-quarantine after the parvo expired, he's vaccinated. He's healthy, if we don't count the broken spine. Jo, Mom? He could be a good pet. Please share him. I live here. Yes, in the winter they will have hay, but so what? You know, when you get an injury on your own, and when the weather is changing, especially when it's cold, it's a hell of a pain. It's valid for them too, no matter that they're tough. Snishko.